What's good, yo? We back, RTTV. And you're wondering why your Bollywood, your Tollywood requests have never been heard. Your Tommy requests has never been heard. Well, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram at RobCityRT. Get me to 15,000 followers on Instagram. And also, we are doing Patreon. We're picking exclusive movies, KGF, Bahu, Bali 2. And all you have to do is follow me as well so you can get your requests heard to get us to watch one of your favorite Bollywood, Tollywood, or Tommy movies. And music requests as well. We're dropping 3 videos a day. That's right, 3 videos a day. So every day you have a chance of getting your requests heard. 3 different videos. Make sure you follow, you keep following to win free prizes, free requests. And again, if you want your us movie requests heard as well, like KGF, Bahubali, or there's another movie you want us to watch the full reaction and put it out, make sure you follow and put the instructions. Let's get to it, RTTV. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV.
Gang.
And if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button.
And make sure you check out our Patreon. We got full and early reactions, a lot of lit shows. And on October, we're going to have Bollywood, Tollywood, and Tamil movies. So make sure you check out the link down below.
Yeah, and make sure you like this video. Let us know you want to see more videos just like this. And make sure that notification bell is ringing so when we drop a video, you know about it first.
I went back with the highly requested video. If you want your video request heard, make sure you follow the instructions at the beginning of this video.
Yes.
I'm dropping dope exclusive content every day, so check out Bollywood, our Tollywood, and our Tommy plays. Link in the description below. We're back with a dope request. Pat, you want to introduce it?
Yup. We got Ajay Atul, Chikni Chamili, best lyric video, and Agnipaf, Katrini Kaif. Yep, Katrina Kaif and Ratik.
Like this one.
About to get right into it.
Sorry, no, I'm never letting a dude that look like that hug me.
That's kind of fucked up.
You see that creepy ass
look? He's the nicest person in the world.
Come on,
I doubt it.
Don't judge a book by its cover.
Rubbing my back like that. I'm good.
That's Patrick. Read the front cover and think he knows what's going on.
Right. That's what I thought about you, and I was right.
Nah, you're wild.
When was the last time you hugged me? That was right.
Yep.
Think Rashawn. Yo, do you see what's going on?
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a hell of a reveal.
Hey!
Hell yeah.
Ray's no lie.
She's the only girl in that room.
And she's controlling the whole thing.
Wow. She controls the room with her hips.
Hey! I like that shit.
She controls the room with her hips.
See, I like watching people dance barefoot, because I do everything barefoot.
I was going to say. Make you feel more at home, Pat?
Yes, yo. Yeah. Oh, she's making it rain on them, bro.
I get money.
Wow.
See, yeah, we don't endorse cigarettes.
Her arm will keep us from the
action. She's hitting that right there.
She's controlling the crowd with her hips. How many girls do you know how to control a crowd with their hips?
Ooh, I've seen some.
Not like her.
You're right.
She definitely.
They looked at each other.
Come on.
You can tell it's like really a part of a movie. So don't you think she's killing it right now?
I think Deshaun's like, wait, watch this.
Boy, look high as shit. Look at him. Did you look at this?
What is he smoking? What is he smoking? Look at this.
I'm not impressed. Yo, the Deke look like he's heated to be there.
I'm a warrior. That's what he said.
Everybody just trying to get a look, yo.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Yo, you know you gotta be a different level of talent and confidence to be the only woman in the room and control the room like that. Yeah. No bull, yeah. Bro. I'm telling you.
Yeah, it was just like the way she has all these guys going crazy for her. And I like her dance moves. Like, she did some things she did with the feet that she did the side. And I'm like, it just reminds me of dances. What's good, yo? We back, RTTV. And you're wondering why your Bollywood, your Tollywood requests have never been heard. Your Tommy requests has never been heard. Well, all you have to do is follow me on Instagram at RobCityRT. Get me to 15,000 followers on Instagram. And also, we are doing Patreon. We're picking exclusive movies, KGF, Bahu, Bali 2. And all you have to do is follow me as well so you can get your requests heard to get us to watch one of your favorite Bollywood, Tollywood, or Tommy movies. And music requests as well. We're dropping 3 videos a day. That's right, 3 videos a day. So every day you have a chance. Again, your requests heard. 3 different videos. Make sure you follow. You keep following to win free prizes, free requests. And again, if you want your us movie requests heard as well, like KGF, Bahubali, or there's another movie you want us to watch the full reaction and put it out, make sure you follow and put the instructions. Let's get to it. RTTV. I see from where I'm from. So it's definitely dope. I like seeing that because I didn't expect that from her. And I just wanted to understand what Ritiq Roshan and the guy were speaking. So in the comments, can you guys please let us know there's no captions?
She's an orchestrator. She controls a crowd with her hips.
Mm.
How many girls could do that? Your girl can't do that.
No, she can't.
This is more like...
Liz, we're doing this?
This sounds more like tribal.
Yeah.
She's the only woman there.
Look at him.
Controlling the crowd. Look at this. Look at this.
Wow. You know what? That's why I seen that in the cartoon.
Yeah,
hey.
Probably.
Hey.
Okay. She's controlling the crowd with her hips.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh, she lit a match on your boy's forehead.
That's fucked up.
You know that shit was ashy.
Hey, Jack, you think about it?
Probably on my knees.
Definitely on your nasty feet, though.
100%. I got to miss the knees feet.
Oh my gosh.
You
gotta aspire to get a female like that. Beautiful woman that can control any crowd with her hips.
Yo, my boy look like he's tearing up from how good she's performing right now. Oh, it's that Shiva. What's the thing? FIFA and what?
Hashish and FIFA.
Yeah.
Oh, FIFA and Shisha.
That's the one he was
saying. Oh, you think he's gonna dance with her?
I
don't know, he looked heated
that
he's there right now,
yeah.
Let's go, let's dance.
Yo, that face, bro.
I'm so confused. Nah, he reminds me of Kane when Kane took the mask
off. Yo,
that's
shit.
What he
looked
like.
Oh my gosh.
Hey.
He's like, yo, you see this? I'm telling you, she's killing it, bro.
Yo, you got me. She's doing that for me.
My boy's like, how everybody else love it but you?
Nah, he gotta turn away because he know he'll fall for the temptation.
He's like, listen.
He's a stay, please.
Oh!
You're gonna force him to stay in the circle.
What is this? He's like, what is this? Will you learn this?
Hey!
Put him in a flame circle. Then
what?
Just left him in the circle.
Right.
Got back to dancing.
See, my feet could walk on that flame and I wouldn't feel it.
He's not lying.
So you see, she has powers in her hips.
He's like, bro, you're not watching what I'm watching.
say mama?
Wow.
I'm really intrigued to know the conversation between them two. Like, what is it that Atiq Rashawn was not rocking with? Yeah. It's something that she does or something that he's trying to persuade him to notice about her that he's not rocking with. Something.
What's the backstory?
Maybe he just knows the magic in her hips and he says, I will not be hypnotized by those hips.
Every man those is hypnotized, hips, but not me.
Those hips may have powers, but I'm strong. I'm the savior. I'm a warrior!
Dre's like, nigga, I'll be over it.
I would have been singing to her, bro.
Overall, like, her dancing more impressed me. Like, her body language, the moves she was doing. I think this is why I love the Indian culture so much. Dancing, I'm a huge fan of dancing. And I feel like dancing has no language barrier at all. Like, it don't matter what language you speak, I can pick up on dancing.
Mm-hmm.
And all these amazing dance moves from this genre we've seen. I've seen so many moves I've never seen before. And in Western music, I love watching dances. People dance and stuff. We used to watch top dancers from out here. And from even K-pop, you go from the BTS, Blackpink, they dance as well. And I just love that every artist has their own dance moves, own choreographed moves as well. And I respect that she was doing the 1-2. She was doing the chicken head. Like, she doing a lot moves that were, like, I'm like, yo, like, where did you learn that? And I love the way she danced, like, honestly. And the song was fire. I felt like it sounded more like a tribal type of song.
Like culture,
like drums, like a lot of like, I don't know, that instrument that they used. Like,
yeah, it was some shit.
It was fire.
She's a genie in a bottle. I remember that.
She's a genie in real life. She's not even in a bottle. She controls the crowd. She's a magician. She's a magician genie. She's a magini.
Magini.
She's a magini.
All right, trademark that.
She got the power.
Yo, if your girl is not a magini, then your girl, I don't know.
Hey, it's alright. She's not a Magini, alright? Don't question your love because she's not a Magini.
Yeah. But she's not a Magini, though.
And if it's your first time here, it definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. We drop a lot of exclusive content every day, so check out Bollywood Without Tyler with our Tommy playlist. Link in the description below. And if you want your request heard, like this request was heard, make sure you follow the instructions at the beginning of this video. I go by the name Rob Siddharti, the Haitian Prince. That Bollywood guy, that Tollywood guy, that Tommy guy.
Man, that's the music guy.
Check out all our musical playlists. Shout out to all my Haitians. Shout out to India. Sakpase na boule. Ice ain't gon' be.
Patrick Gautier, you already know the beat, man. Shout out to all the genies out there in the world. If you're not, it's all good, man. We still rock with y'all, too.
Yo, what's good, man? I go by the name of DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ_WorldIT. Shout out to Atiq Rashawn for being able to hold himself back, because I would have been singing and dancing at it.
Like Katrina, too.
Yo, it's the man, cartoon maniac, comic maniac, dance maniac, maniac, Wilkins_RT. She aight, but she not a Magini, though. That's all I gotta say when I see Shorty.
For sure.
But she not a Magini. Sometimes you just want a Magini, and I want a Magini.
Wow.
And that settles it at
the round table.
Yo, if it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you click that subscribe button. It's the Haitian Prince, Rob City, RT. And you're now rocking with RT TV or Disney.